Today we are going to talk about bone health and nutrition, specifically for those dealing with osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is a condition where our bones become weak and brittle, making them more prone to fractures. But fear not, because your diet can play a crucial role in maintaining and even improving your bone health. So let's talk about diet and osteoporosis today. Before we get into the specifics of nutrition, let's briefly discuss why bone health is so vital. Our bones are like the foundation of a building, providing support and structure for our bodies. They also store essential minerals like calcium and phosphorus. When our bones become fragile due to conditions like osteoporosis, it can lead to fractures and a reduced quality of life. Now, let's talk about the key nutrients that can help maintain strong bones. You may download the free handout on my website. Just go to www.drandreafurlan.com/osteoporosis. To remember the four nutrients that can help maintain strong bones, remember these letters, C, D, M, and K. These letters stand for calcium, vitamin D, magnesium, and vitamin K. Calcium is essential for building and maintaining strong bones. Vitamin D is crucial for calcium absorption. Without enough vitamin D, your body can't effectively use the calcium you consume. Magnesium is another mineral that is essential for bone health. It helps regulate the calcium levels in our body. And vitamin K plays a role in bone mineralization. Remember, it's essential to consult with your healthcare provider or a registered dietitian before making significant changes to your diet, especially if you have a medical condition like osteoporosis. So let's talk about calcium first. Calcium is perhaps the most well-known nutrient for bone health. It is essential for building and maintaining strong bones. Dairy products like milk, yogurt, and cheese are excellent sources of calcium. However, if you are lactose intolerant or follow a plant-based diet, you can get your calcium from fortified plant milks or leafy greens like kale and collard greens and fortified cereals. Incorporate plenty of calcium-rich food into your diet. Aim for at least 3 servings a day to meet the daily calcium requirements. For adults over the age of 60, the recommended intake of calcium is around 1200 milligrams per day. Let's take a closer look at some calcium-rich foods and their approximate calcium content in milligrams per serving. Low-fat yogurt, 300 milligrams, skim milk, 300 milligrams, fortified almond milk, 300 milligrams, collard greens, 268 milligrams, tofu, 434 milligrams, canned salmon with bones, 232 milligrams, chia seeds, 177 milligrams, almonds, 76 milligrams, and many more. Please remember that this video is not intended to provide you medical advice. It is for educational purposes only. If there is an emergency, please call an ambulance or go to the nearest emergency department. Now, let's talk about vitamin D. You can get vitamin D from sunlight exposure, fatty fish like salmon and mackerel, and fortified foods like cereals and orange juice. If you are not getting enough sun or vitamin D from your diet, supplements may be necessary. A daily intake of 600 to 800 international units is generally recommended for adults. Watch my other video about vitamin D here. Magnesium. The recommended daily intake of magnesium depends on the age and gender. Adults need more than children. Males need more than women. During pregnancy and lactation, the woman needs more magnesium. For adults, a reasonable intake is around 400 milligrams per day. Here is a list of some food sources rich in magnesium. 1 ounce of almonds contain 80 milligrams of magnesium. Half a cup of boiled spinach contains 80 milligrams of magnesium. 1/4 of a cup of roasted peanuts contains 60 milligrams of magnesium. Half a cup of cooked black beans contains 60 milligrams of magnesium. There are many other excellent sources of magnesium. But remember, only 40% of the dietary magnesium is absorbed by the body. Watch my other video about magnesium here, vitamin K. You can find this very important vitamin in leafy greens, broccoli, and Brussels sprouts. I also have another video that I explain why vitamin K is important to our bones. Don't worry if you don't remember all these details. All you have to do is to maintain a well-balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean protein, and healthy fats. This provides a variety of nutrients important for overall health, including bone health. Just as important as what to include in your diet are the foods to limit. Avoid excess sodium. High sodium diets can lead to calcium loss in the urine, so try to limit your intake of processed and salty foods. Avoid caffeine and alcohol. Both caffeine and alcohol can interfere with calcium absorption and should be consumed in moderation. Now, I could not end this video without mentioning exercises. If you have a sedentary lifestyle, then the calcium, vitamin D, magnesium, and vitamin K will not reach their full potential. You do need to move these bones to make them stronger. Watch my other video of exercises for osteoporosis. And I also have another video about how to prevent falls in seniors. In conclusion, maintaining strong bones is crucial for overall well-being, especially if you have osteoporosis. A balanced diet rich in calcium, vitamin D, magnesium, and vitamin K, along with other bone healthy habits like regular exercises, can help you manage this condition effectively. That's all for today's video. I hope you found this information on bone health and nutrition helpful. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more health-related content. Until next time, take care of your bones and stay healthy.